What is a visa?
It is an entry in the passport.
Visa is an entry in the passport. What does this entry represent?
That passenger would enter and re-enter the country at.
What information is provided in the visa?
Number of pass.
Which officer has the final say regarding entry into a country?
Immigration official.
What information does a travel agent need for a passenger's visa? What information does a travel
client nationality, origin point, destination point, via point, stopover.
Why is it necessary for the travel agent to know which passport the passenger has?
Because every type passport have a different rules.
Who is responsibility to get the necessary documents for traveling abroad?
Passenger responsibility.
What is exit permit?
Passenger is exit, leave the country.
What is re-entry permit?
It means that passenger is returned to right their own country.
How many countries can one travel within and between several countries in Europe with a Schengen visa?
23.
Where one can get a tourist card?
From tour operator to consultant.
Is there a fee for issuing a tourist card?
Yes.
Who is issued a transit visa?
Transit visa issued by the tour operations.
What is the validity of transit visa?
6 months.
What is a visitor visa?
Visitor visa. That passenger wants to visit that country.
To whom do business visa become available?
For who wants to come for the business purpose for in India.
For how many months is a business visa valid?
6 months.
How many times can a passenger come and go on a business visa?
On multiple.
To whom conference visas are issued?
Conference visas are issued for those who comes India for the conference by the government of India.
Who is issued an employment visa?
Employment visa issued by the to the foreigners who works in India.
What is the main benefit of journalist visa?
It is the access of pass.
For how many months is a journalist visa issued?
3 months.
Who is given a medical visa?
Medical visa are given for those who come to India for a medical treatment.
How many people can accompany a patient on a medical visa?
2 people.
Who is issued a research visa?
It is issued for those professors and scholars who come to India for the research purpose.
How long can it take to get a research visa?
3 months.
To whom is a student visa issued?
Who wants to study in outside?
What document for how long is a student visa issued?
5 years.
Can a student visa holder extend his stay in India?
Yes.
What is a tourist visa?
Who comes in India to meet their family and sightseeing of it.
How long is tourist visa issued?
6 months.
Who is issued a transit visa?
For who wants to come in less than 72 hours.